Power, strength, life, death. Obviously, you guys will know that who the heck I'm probably wondering, like, who the heck I am. I'll tell you who I am. My name is Jenny. I have a sight problem. My life sucks. My mom died when I was only 3 years old.
But I've been kept. Kept forever. Like, all 16 years of my life.
Here,
with my really freakish, annoying, older brother, Damien.
Still sitting in your room, I see. Look, I know it's just the two of us, but come on. What have I done to you that makes you so mad? Nothing is yet. Jenny, you got to go. Just get out. I'm not getting out until you tell me what's wrong. You're still upset about my death, aren't you? Come on, you'd be over it by now. I'm not. My mother is the only person I loved. Why don't we? I hated you. How? What did I do? Well, it's for starters, you pushed me out of the sandbox. After we were like five. I was just mad. We were just kids. That was 8 years ago. I'm still mad at everything you've done to me that day. Whatever. I had to bring it up again. Wait. It's too late. I'm bringing it up. No! Please don't! Back here. No! Just go. Sick of my life being so sickish. I'm just sick of it. Come in. Hi, Jenny. Who is it? Me, Melinda. Oh, hey. Why are you laying like that? Wait, don't tell me. Your brother whooped you again? Yes. What's wrong with him? I mean, such an idiot, you know? No kidding. Sorry about that. I don't get it. You usually always happy and cheery and stuff like that. And this is your time now. It's been 16 years, and even friends with you are in diapers. Come on. You've got to get over the death of your mom. I can't get about it. actually, what you need is a psychiatrist. Don't ever say that again to me. She's sorry. So anyways, I'm going to see a movie. Do you wanna come?
I'm not in the mood.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll see you around. Yes, please. I wanna be alone. I'm sorry. It's okay. I'm gonna go see what Amanda's up to. Fine with that. Well, I just suffer the life. So I just suffer my life in this suckish life.
Go away, hey Alice. I just want to talk.
I said please just go away.
Never talk.
Fine, what do you want?
I just want to talk to about mommy's death.
I don't want to talk about that.
Oh, wait. I don't want to talk about the death. I'm worried about you.
What, why would a 5-year-old idiot just go?
Harsh.
I'm sorry, just what?
I'm worried about you. I'm just sick of your attitude. You've got to get over mom's death. I am 5 years old. And I'm over it. I mean, I still miss her, but she's been acting like this since the age of 5, I've heard. I'm sick of you like this. And what about the freakish makeup on me? Why did you do this to me? You forced me to do everything or you're gonna whip me yourself. But you've got to just get out!
Why? Look over there, Pinky. So you said there's more to come.
Jennifer.
Who said that? You're here. Mom?
Hello, honey.
Mom, how are you here? You're dead! You're dead!
I know I'm dead, honey, but you've got to listen to me.
What? What?
Honey, you're in great danger.
How am I in great danger? I'm fine.
You've got to believe me, honey. You're in great danger.
What? What are you talking about?
You're in danger, honey. You've got to fear me. I know this is hard to believe, right? You can talk to the dead.
What?
You can talk to the dead.
What?
I said you can talk to the dead. Okay, but also, I watch over you. And I always want part of the medical stuff. I have a rare blood type.
What?
You have a rare blood type.
What do you mean a rare blood type?
You have a rare blood type that nobody can figure out.
LB217?
It's werewolf blood.
Werewolf blood?
Yes.
But I don't understand.
But tomorrow you're gonna turn to a werewolf.
Okay. okay, but I could talk with the dead and turn into a werewolf. I don't understand this.
It's starting tomorrow. Don't go to school.
But just
do what I say. Just don't go to school.
But I have to.
There's no time. You can't go to school.
But I have no choice. I have to go to school.
I know you're getting good grades, and a perfect attendance is just great. I like that. You got to not go to school today.
Why?
That's training.
Training?
Must be the normal of the world.
Yeah, but I don't understand. A werewolf speaks of the dead? I'm talking to you. You're dead. I understand that now, but I just don't get it.
You have to calm down. You got to keep your anger and hate hatred aside. It's a matter of life and death. I cannot go to the human world anymore. I visit you. Go.
Mom, don't leave me.
I got to go, sweetie. I'm a spirit. I can only go to the human world for a few minutes.
But Mom!
I'm sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Come by. I love you. Mom, no. Don't go. Don't go. No, please. Mother, please don't go. Please don't go. Don't leave me around here. I hate this place. Don't go. Don't go. Don't go.